because the nightcap game between San Diego State and Oklahoma as the Eagles come up with the steal and the long
fielder up high
win the ball game. How are they going to weather
Oklahoma with a great move and slammed in?
Coaching 15 to play, shot clock at 5. Comer.
Murray drops the sledgehammer.
Bowen is now coming off the John Thompson third bench. Good feed. Comer and slamming it in it. And Bowen with the tap in. And he's got 6 for Georgetown. Proud. Comer. Up and down. Woody is still safe. Oops, you remember it. McKnight sets his screen. Comer looking. As a bench, shot clock continues to roll down to 13. Here comes Murray, who's racing off that baseline. Thompson on the wing, inside, knocked away. And then
you don't use a great deal of the objective when you're judging teams and how they're going to compete.
Did he stay engaged? You know, there's a lot of times, a lot of these players, sometimes they'll go south because their number isn't called. And there he is.
Many times you have these kind of upsets, so-called upsets, and people will say,
Thompson coming up on Murphy, and he threw it away. Comer with the steal. It's a 3-on-1. He lays it in.
Mark, sometimes in this game, it just comes down to making shots, and the Gators just haven't been able to do so.
There's Comer. Loops it, and the stuff.
Love for the Gators. Get a stop! No stop there. Another